Well, Jen, these two incidents were almost 1 year apart, and police say involved two of the same people.
Early Sunday morning, Manchester police were called to a section of Litchfield Lane where a resident armed with a handgun was holding a man with a machete at bay.
The resident then produced a firearm that he was carrying. He ordered the machete-wielding man to the ground. That man did go to the ground.
Police say the man with the machete was Hector Reyes Quintanilla, and they later learned the man he was allegedly chasing was Miguel Ramirez. Police learned the men had crossed paths in May of 2010 in a fight that officers responded to at a local club.
We responded to a fight in which the suspect who had stabbed two people and hit another person with a glass had severed his finger during the fight. So the suspect had severed his own finger, fled the scene. We were able to recover the finger and make a positive identification.
When officers made contact with Ramirez Sunday after the machete incident, they realized he was missing a portion of his right index finger. He was arrested on outstanding warrants for first and second degree assault from the fight last May. Reyes Quintanilla, the man who police say was chasing Ramirez with the machete, is also the man who was hit in the head with the glass back then. Reyes Quintanilla is now charged with criminal threatening.
Ramirez is being held on $75,000 bail, and he will be back in court again later this month. Reporting live in the newsroom, I'm Andy Hirschberger, WMUR News 9.